Look, Ben, all I'm saying
yes,
is...
Yes, I know, Stuart. You want me to stop this ball going past this line. But have you asked yourself the deeper questions?
The deeper questions?
I mean, why do I dive to the left or even to the right? What determines the trajectory of this ball? I mean, is it really necessary to stop it?
Yeah, Ben, these are deep questions. Let's go back to basics, eh? Keep things simple. This is a ball. That is a goal. And you are a goalie.
I told you, didn't I? That play he's doing is bouncing.
Yeah, you're right. Ever since he's been rehearsing Hamlet, he just has not been himself.
Do I do this? Do I do that? These questions, he's always asking questions.
All right, never mind asking so many questions. Get back to your training.
Questions, McAvoy? Well, I have got a question for you.
Shoot, Stalker.
What famous footballer is going to be lining up with the Razors?
What are you talking about, Stalker?
The Charity Shield, McAvoy. What else could I be talking about?
Oh, that little charity match. Well, to be honest with you, I haven't even started thinking about it yet.
Little charity match? I must remind you, McAvoy, that this one is not just about the Razors fresh into rejects. Oh, no. This one is all about stars.
Yeah, I know. Each team has to have a star.
Correct, and... McAvoy. And this year, your rejects is going to be in big trouble.
Who've you got, sir?
I probably got Chopper Harris again, ain't you, sir?
That's Skinner Normanton, isn't it, sir?
Harris and Normanton? Who? Dream on, lads. Dream on.
All right, Stoker, so who have you got? Sylvester Stallone, Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Oh, no, McAvoy. This one is much meaner and much harder than that. This one don't show no mercy, and he don't not take no prisoners, neither. We are talking, McAvoy, about the hardest man in history. British football.
For breakfast.
Marci, one tackle from Signor Keown and poof, we're finito, finished.
Well, I don't know about that. We'll certainly have problems coping with them, though.
Hey, niente problemi, compadres.
Niente problem?
No, think about it. What are the rejects all about?
Losing.
Finishing last?
Well, yes, all of that. But also, they're about skill.
Eddie's right. We should find ourselves a really skillful star to play for us.
Yeah, someone should raise what football's all about.
Marci, someone who is running rings around Martin Keown.
Your mate Beckham.
Yeah, David Beckham, he'd be up here like a shot if I had to call him, wouldn't he?
Hold on, are we talking about the David Beckham of Man U?
Cool, who else?
Not David Beckham the grocer down the road.
Not the janitor at school.
Nah, David Beckham, you know, Man U, England, posh spice.
David Beckham. Yeah, I'm not quite sure about David Beckham.
What? You're not sure about David Beckham?
Ben, is there anything you're sure about these days?
Nope, not sure about that one either.
Never mind. So you're saying David Beckham would play for us against the Razors?
Oh, yeah, no props. Look, have I ever lied to you lot? All right, you don't have to answer that one.
David Beckham? I don't think so. But They have to find a big star in time for the charity match against the Razors. Because if they don't, they're in big trouble.
Because Martin Keel's coming to get them.
For who can bear the whips and scorns of time? The oppressor's wrong. The pangs of despised love.
No, I'll just give David Beckham a call, eh?
Excuse me.
You sure about that, Jess?
Yeah, no problem.
Excuse me?
Yes, Ben, what is it?
What is it? I have a dress rehearsal in 5 days and I can't concentrate with you jabbering on. So if you don't mind, I'd...
You're not still going on about it, are you, Ben?
Give it up, man.
Yeah, you should be concentrating on the Charity Shield.
Oh.
Charity Shield, yes. Yeah, I'm here trying to find a meaning to my existence. And you want me to concentrate on the Charity Shield?
Look, forget about your existence, yeah?
Yeah, that omelette is doing your bouncing, mate.
Fine. That's the way you feel. I'll practice somewhere else.
Hey, where are you going?
Where am I going? Where am I going? I'm not quite sure, really. Where am I going?
Dave? Dave? Yeah, it's me, Jazz. No, Jason Summerby. Oh, never mind. I always play for the Renford Rejects. Yeah, the Rejects. No, of course it's not a joke. What are you on about? Renford. R-N-E. Hello? Hello? These mobile phones, they never work when you need them to, do they?
You don't know David Beckham, do you, Jason?
You've never even met him, have you?
Of course I have.
Oh, yeah? When?
Spice Girls concert last year.
Bah, it's not all true.
It is, honest. I was walking down the aisle and there's David Beckham. So I says, all right, David. And, yeah, all right.
And?
Well, and what?
Oh, was that it?
Well, yeah.
Oh, so it was a very meaningful conversation then, was it, Jazz?
Yeah, really friendly he was.
Didn't sound very friendly on the phone.
Yeah, well, all these big stars, they start earning the big money, you know, and it goes to their head, doesn't it? I mean, they forget their old mates, don't they?
Does not matter. No. I can call my good friend Gianluca Vialli. She. And if he too busy, I call Del Piero. Oh, these men. I played calcio with them for years in Italia.
Bruno, you've never even been to Italy.
And now they do not even be remembering my name. This is...
Outrageous.
I was going to say that. It's outrageous.
Yeah, right.
Oh, Eduardo, you know, I tell you, if these men, they telephone me up again and ask me for a favour, I'll be telling you...
Whoa. What's up, pal?
Vialli and Del Piero don't want to play for us.
Oh, and you're what, surprised?
Actually, it was quite a shock.
So, I suppose you'll be wanting me to use my contacts now.
Contacts? What contacts?
Yeah, you don't know any footballers, mate.
Oh, no. What about my mate, Dwight?
Dwight Oak?
Of course.
Do us a favour. We can do call him on the phone.
I don't need to. I've already written to him, haven't I?
Oh, Signor Stewart. We're not going to get the star to play for us, are we?
Well, I did contact my uncle. Now, he has his friend.
Oh, merci. Yogi Nokio, who has a friend, who has a friend, who used to work in a delicatessione where Ryan Giggs' mama's friend used to buy her milk.
So you don't think he'll play, then?
Oh, Signor Stewart, we have about as much chance of Ryan Giggs playing for us as I have of scoring a trick of hat for England.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
Told you, Dwight, you could reply, didn't I?
What? He said he'd play for us.
Of course he will.
Oh, but Mia, we don't need him anymore, no. Signor Stewart say we got Ryan Giggs playing for us.
To Mia, good luck. Dwight, is that it?
It's just you.
Well, at least he replied.
Look, why don't we just forget about getting a big star?
Yeah, I mean, we can just get some old boy from Renford Athletic.
Some old boy from Redford Athletic.
You're joking, aren't you? Martin Keown are burying.
Jason's right. We need a real quality player.
Yeah, and a goalie.
A goalie?
I mean, what are you talking about? We've already got a goalie.
Really? Have you seen the way Ben's been acting recently?
Well, yeah, but...
Be prepared.
So you've decided to become a Boy Scout?
That's right. You're looking at the new Ben Phillips.
Yeah, but Ben, don't get me wrong.
Yes,
mate.
I know. I've been a bit difficult lately.
A bit?
You see, it's ever since I started playing Hamlet, I've been doubting myself and doubting everything around me. Just couldn't make up my mind.
Oh, really? We hadn't noticed.
So, I decided to do something about it. Be positive. Take charge of my life. Be prepared, is what they said. So, I'm being prepared.
Yeah, Ben, I don't think you're ready, you know?
Yes, so from now on, there'll be no more doubting and no more agonising. I'm going to be out there in the open air, trekking, canoeing, climbing. It's going to be great.
But, Ben, you've never canoed before.
Yes, but there's a first time for everything.
Yeah, but Ben, you can't even light a fire.
Or read a map.
Yes, I know this as well, but...
And let's face it, Ben, you have no concept of discipline.
You really think so?
Yeah.
You all really think so?
Yeah. Don't forget your hay fever, mate.
Yeah, I mean, every time you look at a flower, you come out in red blotches.
Try something else, mate.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'll never be a Boy Scout.
No, Ben, I doubt it.
Doubt. Doubt. Why do I keep being haunted by doubt? To be or not to be? That is the question.
Oh, forza, Benjamino!
Come on, Ben, at least try!
Yo, compadres, our problems are over. Finito!
Huh? Problems? What problems?
The charity shield. We needed a star, remember?
Stars. Charity shield.
Oh.
No, I'll just ignore him, Eddie. So, have you got us a player in it?
Have I got you a player? I have got you a star. Wait, what am I saying? A superstar.
Superstar? Who?
Yeah, come on, Eddie, who have you got?
Eddie? The greatest. Simply the greatest.
Really? Who?
The silkiest, smoothest player the world has ever seen.
But who?